Cassian Lang suits up in scrapped concept art from Ant-Man and the Wasp. After the success of the first film, Marvel Studios reshuffled Phase 3 to bump up a sequel to Ant-Man. The movie hit theaters earlier this summer to great reviews, and it continues to increase its box office total thanks to a release in China. The sequel brought back the lovable cast from the first movie, giving them even more jokes and, for the heroes, more action. The mixture of heart, humor, and fun is what helps make the Ant-Man franchise different, especially thanks to the family dynamic. While Scott Lang, Paul Rudd, is the titular hero, Ant-Man and the Wasp put Hope Van Dyne, Evangeline Lilly, on his heroic level. The movie also allowed Hank Pym, Michael Douglas, and Janet Van Dyne, Michelle Pfeiffer, to suit up in their own ways. However, it appears that Scott's daughter nearly got her chance to suit up as well. Related, Ant-Man and the Wasp concept art reveals early Janet Van Dyne designs Jackson Z, the senior concept illustrator at Marvel Studios, released several new pieces of concept art for Ant-Man and the Wasp that revolve around Cassie Lang, Abby Ryder Fortson, suiting up with her dad. The photo below shows the two riding flying ants of their own, which Cassie appears to be enjoying, with Scott just offering a thumbs up. There is also another piece that's a callback to the first movie with them sledding down ice cream at Baskin-Robbins, and another of the two on a toy boat in the pool with Luis Michael Pena, smiling underwater, exploring activities Scott could do with Cassie in hashtag Ant-Man and the Wasp. I enjoyed giving Cassie her own suit. pic.twitter.com/oak547f. Even though none of these sequences made it into Ant-Man and the Wasp, it would have been some fun moments, without a doubt. Just the opening playtime between Scott and Cassie pretending to be small is a blast. So one can only imagine how she'd react to actually shrinking down to this size. However, they'd have to be careful doing so, seeing as Scott knows how dangerous water can be at this size, or how difficult it can be riding an ant, or that Baskin-Robbins always finds out. Cassie may not have had the opportunity to suit up in Ant-Man and the Wasp, but she will likely get to do it in the future. It just may not be Fortson. There's reports that Cassie will show up in Avengers 4 but as an older version of herself, with Emma Furman playing the part instead. She could be part of the effort to rescue her father from the quantum realm and maybe even become stature as she does in the comics. If it isn't in Avengers 4, there's a decent chance Cassie eventually gets her own superhero suit in either a sequel to Ant-Man and the Wasp, or maybe even in a young Avengers film. Marvel's clearly thinking about the idea. Now it's just a matter of when they decide to do it. Source: Jackson Z Tags. Ant-Man 2.